is so, so good to us. He wake us up every morning, gave us new mercy, got us started on our way, in our right minds, and you rather said, oh, I got the worst of hangover in the world. You rather deal with a hangover. I rather hangover with Jesus. If he give me a hangover, at least I know it's an honest one. But a hangover off of drugs and liquor and party and all that stuff, it don't work no more for me. I've been there and I've done that. The end result is nothing. God give us a choice. He said, choose you this day whom you're going to serve. Are you ready to serve him, or are you ready to keep on doing what you're doing? Are you going to serve man? Keep doing what man wants you to do. It's time to wake up, people. We're in the last, we are truly in the last days. I know people say, oh, they always say that. Okay, well, you keep on. I heard a lady say, people dying that ain't never died before. But I understood what she mean. Death is hidden everywhere. Are you ready? Are you ready to go home? Or are you ready to go to the other place? The choice is yours. You have a choice. You can't come to God and say, Lord, I didn't know it was like that. Yes, it did. Because the preacher told you it was like that. Some of your neighbor told you that it's time to get right with God. But you ignored them. So this is your punishment. He said, go away. I know you're not. I don't know you. I only know them that's mine. I don't know you. That's the worst thing in the world, when your creator tell you that, go away, I know you not, because you chose sin over him. Be an overcomer. Don't worry about what your friends say. Your friends are probably jealous. Your friends can't go to heaven for you, and the friends can't put you in hell. Only you can, by the choice that you make. You have a choice. Choose wisely. We're not going to go any further with this lesson, because it speaks for itself. Are you an overcomer today? Are you the one God is calling for in these last and evil days? Will you hear the trumpet sound? Or will you remain dead? You have a choice. Please take the right road, because God loves you. But he don't like sin. He can't stand sin, and I can't blame him. Because sin is a bad fellow. It's destroying so many people out here. It has destroyed so many people. Choose the right path. We thank you for listening to us today, and we hope somebody got something out that was said today. We love you. Thank you.